I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make the lobby for a designer store and drop me. So it's really easy. You just need a few amount of money. I'm going to use 1,550. If it doesn't work, I'm going to do a part 2 where I'm going to show you how to do the full designer store lobby. So first we have to get the estate, because estate is better. I forgot I have this much. Okay, so enter house. Go in edit mode. In Forest, it's really easy to build because you don't have to worry too much. Because in the like large thing, it still doesn't give a lot of gap. Okay, anyways. So, first let's start off with the windows. We need to put them like this. And since it's like a girly store, I'm gonna make the color this. Ooh, that looks amazing. I'm gonna make it this color. Wow, like, I'm gonna remove this. And there has to be like a first thing. My voice is back. I was AFK. Anyways, so let's continue. So next we are gonna put some couches because there has to be a lounge. We're gonna make this the best designer store ever. Like, it's not gonna be way too scratchy. Okay, so we're gonna get rid of these signs. Let's put couch. Small couch. Let's just go back. Never mind. Okay. Let's go to living room. Whoa, I think this is going to be amazing. Wow. I wish it could be a little bit more bigger, but like it's still better. Now we need another one. Living room. Ugh. Then we can put a lamp, small table. I thought this was supposed to be small, but let's remove it. Let's make it. Can we make this like this color? Thank you. way to keep it. I think the normal way is better. Yeah. That looks much better. Now we gotta put this again. Table. Okay, so I should put a lamp over there. Lamp. Maybe a good lamp. Someone's literally in the house, no! Good. Make it gray. To make it modern. This thing is gonna be the counter. I put some gap over here so people can like, so the cashiers can just like, go like this. I know they're... Okay, so now we need the red register. disturbing me in this one. It's so annoying. People just keep calling my name. I wasn't talking because I thought if not talking was good, I'm gonna drink strawberry milk. Okay, so next let's go to Mermaid because it's a girly store, so we need some girly stuff. Another door. to use. To put this window over here. And I should need to be right. Ow, ow! Are you serious? I'm gonna reconnect. Why did this happen? Okay, I'm gonna come back. Oh, okay guys, I'm back. Now, to put my door back. Much better. I need another brick. Okay. I'll put this brick like that. We need another brick. This part is pink. Yeah.